DAF tipper truck 2021 model in nice blue color. I like it. Fluid system above, window on the roof which is hand opened, but there is commercial music playing outside, so I better close it and not get random third party claim for the song. Hopefully it's not heard, but I want to be copyright claims free. This is the infotainment system here. Dismiss, new version is available. Here navigation, traffic info, TA, starting navigation, please wait. Dashboard is gorgeous with two analog meters. And the steering wheel is of course adjustable, and both the passenger and the driver have armrest on the middle side. On the outside, the armrest is on the door. No need for additional armrest. Here is control of the seat, and this is control of the tipper with joystick and buttons. No traffic messages. Okay, Navi, systems, display. This is for configuration. I have to make separate video if I want to show you most of the functions, but this video is about the tipper truck as a whole. Here is locking and unlocking from inside. If somebody wants to enter from outside, you can lock. And this is some storage space. There is a mirror to see on the side of the vehicle. DAF everywhere, DAF on the seat, not sure if you can see it, DAF. And there is window on the rear which makes the cap much lighter. There is storage under here with this special tool for emergency escape. Because this is off-road truck, you can rotate it, tilt it, and you sometimes need to escape. Keys. Let's see if these are the keys for this truck. I'm not sure, maybe they are for this locker. Yes, you can lock what you need here inside. Two cup holders or even bottle holders. You can place bottle, but if it's off site and off-road, maybe you try to place smaller bottles, the bigger can fall down. This is telematics systems. Here you have for attachment of tow pass. And so nice interior. Let's see more from the exterior of this excellent vehicle. It's automatic gearbox, as you can see here, which means only two pedals down there, brake and gas. No pedal there, but you have foot rest here on the side, so you can rest your foot if it's tired. Let's go see outside.